Hey everybody, it's your girl Yodi. Welcome back to the third video. So today, we're going to be talking about a project that I'm working on. So in addition to me talking to you guys about yoga and everything else in between, I'm starting a book club. What inspired me to start a book club? Well, if you don't know, my degree is in English. Graduated from UTSA 2017. And I had a focus of creative writing, but I had to drop it. And I dropped it like the last semester because UTSA stopped putting in funding for their creative writing programs, and the last course I need was going to take me another semester, so I decided to drop it so I can graduate because I was in school for like 5 years and I was over being in school. So what funded my love, or what made me fall in love with reading? So when I was in high school, I always told my grandmother and my mom that I wanted to be a veterinarian assist, or a vet, like just a vet. And during high school, my grandma passed away my junior year, the spring of my junior year. And I found so much comfort in literature. I found so much comfort in writing and escaping through words, and I just fell in love with it. And I had a senior teacher, I was in pre-AP, AP all through high school, and I had my senior teacher, Ms. Cox, and she scared the living daylight out of me, and I know a lot of other students, but I really found my love of poetry from her. And I remember she sitting down and reading my graduation essay, and she, or not my graduation, my graduate, or my college essay, and she was like, "You are a poet, you need to put poetry in this essay." And I, for some reason, that really just stuck with me. So when I went to college, I just abandoned the veterinarian dream and just decided to go with creative writing. When I was in Chicago, I did go to Chicago first for school, Columbia College in Chicago. And my major was creative writing nonfiction. And I enjoyed that course, but I don't really like writing about myself, like my life or things like that. So I switched when I transferred back over to UTSA. My window is open, so you may hear sirens. So when I switched back over to UTSA, when I came back to Texas, I decided to do writing, or English with a focus in creative writing. So I started doing fiction. I started, mind you, in high school, my senior year, I started working on my first short story. So now I'm still working on it, and eventually I'm gonna get it published, but that's where I found my love of reading and my love of writing in just literature. So I was thinking, like, how can I involve you guys other than just talking about, you know, spirituality, mental health, yoga, things like that? Like, how can we get each other involved? So we're going to be having, or I'm going to be hosting, a virtual book club. So what we're going to do, or what I'm going to do, is every month I'm going to release the book, probably like a month in advance. So this month's book is, and you've seen it, if you were looking in the last video, you definitely should know what book it is. It's only two. In light of Black History Month, we'll be doing Mama Day this month. So you don't have your book, don't worry. In the link below, I will list where you can go into Amazon, click on that link, get your book, help your girl out. I'm a Amazon affiliate, so you going to that link really helps me out, and eventually I'll be able to do promotion codes and things like that, and I can help you guys out. But you can get your book at Amazon. You don't like to read? Don't even sweat it. They have audiobooks. All you gotta do is listen. On your way to work, on your way from school, whatever. Join us. This is the time to really just get in and have like a creative conversation, education. Educated conversation about books. We're going to be analyzing, when we talk, and when I see how it relates, you know, how we feel about the literature. So I'm super excited about this. Our first book club meeting will be February 28th. I will go into YouTube live, and I will start discussing the book. Okay, so let's just be prepared. I'm going to have notes. I might annotate. Feel free. Or come in and just hear the conversation and see if you're comfortable with it. And then chime in if you would like to. But I'm hoping I get a lot of people participating. I'd be happy if just like one person participated with me. So yeah, let's get your book, rent it at the library if you don't have the cash flow. Look, I understand. Go to your public library, get the book. Go to your school's library, get the book. We're going to be starting my virtual book club, and I'm so excited. So thank you. My goal is to release a video to you guys like once a week, if not twice a week, depending on how I'm feeling. I recorded a video yesterday 3 times and it did not save. So I just took it as the universe did not want me to tell you guys what I'm telling you. So I'm really excited. So go down in the link, comment, like, subscribe, share. Tell all your friends you like to read. And if they don't like to read, tell them, hey, let's get into reading or listen to some audiobooks or whatever. So again, Mama Day, Gloria Naylor, go to my YouTube page, my Instagram page, go to my Instagram page and I will have the flyer up, and that's at Onyx, O-N-Y-X underscore Yodi, Y-O-D-I dot. Go over there. You'll see the book. You'll see the day. We're going to be over at YouTube. And I will tell you guys the exact time. Matter of fact, let's do it right now. We will begin our virtual book club on February 28th. Let's go ahead and select 8 p.m. Central Standard Time to start talking about the book. So meet me here, 8 p.m., February 28th. Have your book ready. Have some notes ready. Let's get ready for some intellectual conversation about an amazing book that just kickstarted my spiritual journey and definitely, definitely educated me about the Black or, you know, African culture, even though this is being a fiction piece. So, yes, thank you guys again for all your support. Have a great evening. Bye.